Well, alrighty, we're here in Red Dead Redemption 2 for the PS4. This is my playthrough, part 72. Well, we're here in camp right now, chilling with the fire for a minute. Let's see. Today's agenda, we're going to go all the way to our ranch. Make sure my mic's okay. Got to go over here and get the cow. We got to get the sheep. And we got to get the goat. So we're going to go do that. Let's fast travel over there. It's probably going to be daylight, so. Yep, we're on 72. Let's hope it only takes 1 hour to kill the cow now. I got like 8 of them, so. I think I only need one. Till nighttime. All right. Put Michelle right here, shall we? Hop off and get this cow real quick. Just now I know how to do it. Shouldn't be too difficult. Who knows? I'm back. Yeah, I hear you. There better be a 3-star. There's one. Okay, let's put my improved on. There we go. How can I tell if I have improved? Does it got a reload or something? Alright, I'm just going. Alright, cow. Sorry about that. Y'all shut up, you didn't see nothing. Sit there and mind your damn business. Hey. No! I had a feeling that was going to happen. Put me in my ass. Do that again, boy. God damn it. Perfect cow hide. There we go. Get the hell out of here. Before our old bellhopper there tries to kill me.
No!
Close the gate! That was close. Alrighty, now we got one item we need it. There you go, Michelle. Hold on to that. Oh, that's a big one. Let's get 2 sheep. I need my bow, Arthur. I need my bow. There you go. Now, need my arrow. I need 3-star. I hope there's a 3-star in here. One right here, over here, is sleeping. You didn't see nothing, buddy. Keep it moving. Yeah, that's what I thought. But people really just don't care, do they? Not worried about harvesting all of it. How do I get the hell out of here? Can I hop this thing? Oh, there we go. I need one more. I got some sheep over here. Makes it perfect for me. Let's see, you 3-star. Got you, big boy. Oh, yeah. What the? Dude. Is that 3-star or not? Let me skin it. Find out. Gotta get out of here before he fucking snitches. Come on, be perfect. Damn it. You're not worth my time. I stole it anyways. There you go. See this? Oh, he is. Come here. We're a partner. Where do you think you're going, bro? Huh? Huh? Think you're gonna snitch on me? Yeah, I don't think so. Alright, I need a perfect one. That last one I was aiming for, it was a perfect one, but I don't know why. Got the other one. Fucking weird. Let's see, you... You the one I was trying to get before? Oh no, I don't want to eat it. Oh. There's a plant. Okay, I think that's 2 sheep that I have now. Now I just need goats. That will have to be morning time. All right, cow and 2 sheep are done. Now I need goats. Let's see if I can't sneak in there and get one. I should be able to. Got that guy over there. He might snitch though. Let's see, what are you? You're looking at me awfully funny. Oh, you mother. Where are you going, bro? You ain't going nowhere, son. Let me kill this. Let me get this one. I want to get this before I get in trouble. I wish I could just throw it over the fence. That would have been nice. Can I get out of here? Where's the gate at? Oh, never mind. There it is. Arthur! Go through the gate. Damn it. I'm good spotted. Gotta get out of here. Go through. I still need one more goat. God damn it. Come on, Michelle, we gotta get the hell out of here. Fucked all that up. But anyhow, I got some deer here. Let's see what they are. Ooh, and a rabbit. Hold up. That damn little rabbit. I think I missed. Yeah. I hope I'm not wanted. I have to go to town and buy some more arrows. Alright, I'm just gonna wait for that one thing to go away. Of course, $15. Why not? Why the freak not? Let's see if I can make my way to the post guy.
Yep.
This is why I don't like doing this during daytime. All right, Michelle, relax. Time to get there. Put that bow away. So irritated right now. I probably can't even do it over here, I bet. Watch. Damn little freaking hill. Off the rock, Michelle. Damn. You know. Oh my god, is there a... Why? Damn it. This is why... Going off course. Doesn't work. Of course, it's pissing down rain too. Some asshole's gonna spot me. Let me get to the postmaster. Am I going the wrong way? God damn it. Fucking game. Been around. Not even gonna work. Tried this shit before. You stay right there.
Greetings. Good to see you. Ready for a clean slate?
Yes, sir. What else? Nothing.
Good day to you.
I need one more goat for the trapper thing. That early in the morning? Damn. I think this was the store that lady was talking about. What the hell is that in the window? Is that a mannequin? That scared the shit out of me. Can I go in here?
Oh. You all right, girl?
Well, I could pitch a tent and wait for nightfall. But though, since I'm here, let's see the fence guy. Right there, Michelle.
Been a while since you were through here. Go on, have yourself a quick nosy.
Just see, craft me something.
Looking to get something put together, huh?
Nope, give me that. Hey, you got a trophy. Legendary cougar. Wonder where he's at. Panthers.
See the lake just up north of here? Drown the man in it once. Just kidding.
Alligator one, I could do that later. Bear call.
Selling all this at a loss in truth.
Okay. Can I stock up on some stuff? Dynamite. How much money do I got? I think that's it. Yeah.
Not a word to Wagner, nor no one else.
All right, partner, I got you.
Okay, girl.
Let's see. I gotta go visit the trapper guy. Sell this stuff. Damn.
Slow up now.
So let's see where I'm at on the map. More ranch. Got this trapper guy up here we can go do. I mean, why not? We're not that far from him. And then I want to see what legendary animals over here. Probably do that. So let's make our way out there. We got our little trinket. Speaking of which, no, I don't want the map.
Easy there.
I'm just gonna keep doing that, huh? Alright. Let's make our way up there. I'm just gonna have to get that goat later. No big deal. I'm not gonna wait around till nighttime. Yeah, I ain't got no room either to get birds, so. Make our way up to this guy, sell this stuff. And then go back to camp. Give Pearson all that food.
Yeah. Good girl.
so I can see what I need to craft those things. I see you, Rabbit. Those little handbags. What's going on here? All right there, buddy.
Hey, better not have a problem with his friend. Hey, get yourself out of there.
All right. I was just looking.
I know you now. Better watch your back.
Yeah. Oh, you talking shit? Huh? Brother? Let me find out. You're talking shit. You better keep it moving. Let me see. Did you loot him?
Whoa, easy.
Yeah, I guess so. What about the wagon? Alright, let's get out of here.
Girl. Yeah.
It's going away. Yeah, give me my shoddy. There we go. You never know when a cougar is going to come out. I think he's over here. Right around the corner.
Yep.
Kind of hard to see with all that fog. Shoot. Wonder why the hillbillies don't chase after you, huh? I got some stuff for you, bro.
Right, let's see.
Perfect cow hide. Take that. Perfect sheep. Perfect goat.
I hope you make something pretty with that.
Get rid of that one, too. Alright, let me see what I can buy before I leave.
Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it.
I gotta get some bear. Legendary moose boots. Why not?
There. What do you think?
A boar. Goose. Yeah, I can have the whole outfit now. Oh.
Good choice.
Oh, I need this one. Damn it. Gotta get a fucking elk. Alrighty. If I see one, I'll grab it.
You spend much time up in Cumberland? Got an old lumberjack friend up that way who won't stop talking about a white elk. Now he's a drinker, mine. Could be nothing.
Dude, I just sold you that. I think we're good there.
Thanks.
I just need a regular elk. So, with that being said, let's make our camp. I guess we can go to Rose, right? Crash something to eat. Put some here. I gotta stop at the shop too and buy supplies. So, let's travel. Rose is the fastest way there, right? Pretty sure. I got time to stop at the shop. Where's the shop at over here? Park you right here, Michelle. Don't you go nowhere. I need supplies.
Ah, you're back. Have a look. All for sale, except the floorboards. How's your friend getting on with those new clothes? Not something a lady should be wearing, in my opinion, but... each to their own, I suppose.
I'd be very surprised if you had a lady, my friend.
Well, not right now. But I've had my share. Anyway.
A bit. Let's see, what else? Those. You know, cheese. Tenderloin pork. That sounds pretty good. Brown coffee, there you go. Chocolate bar. What else? That's it. Oh yeah, I need arrows. Is there somewhere in here where I can buy those cards? Those trading cards. Where can I buy those at? Anyone know? It's supposed to be in one of these books. I know you can find them, but I'd rather just buy them. Get the outfits. Let's go back. Got nothing. All right.
Now, let me see.
Fine. I'm open most days.
Go over here, check out the gunsmith for a minute.
I got eyes on your hands now, you get me?
All right, bro.
For you.
Or keep your hands off them kids.
Yep. So, is this your full stock, or you have more hiding in the basement?
Please don't. I'm really trying to put it all behind me. I couldn't be more sorry.
All right, all right. I won't mention it again.
Thank you.
I believe you. What you got in here? Nothing? How do you buy those things? I probably got to go to St. Denis or someplace. Stock up on that. Alright. Ain't nothing there I want. Got my eye on you, bro.
Let me see what's available.
Alright, Michelle, we out of here.
Yesterday, you came right out.
Yep. What can you do?
Alright, let's go pay Pearson a visit. See what I need to hunt. I ain't that far away. What if I run into that Gavin guy again? Been a while since. Oh, there he is.
He's my best friend.
Oh, I'm sorry.
He left me. I lost him. I mean, I lost him. Someone must have seen an Englishman. Really funny he is.
Hello, mister.
This is ridiculous, mate.
You're telling me. Might be time to call it quits.
You what? Have you gone mad? I love that boy. Big bloody dope that he is. No, I'll find him. He's probably just off on a spree if I know Gav.
Well, good luck.
Oh, I am so worried. Gav! Where are you?
My girl.
Where are you?
Dude, make up your mind. Oh. Good luck to you, buddy. Poor guy. Ooh, I almost ran into that guy. Gavin! He ain't never gonna find him. Got tired of your ass. Moved on. Howdy to you too, bro. Wonder what happens to that Brightway kid and that girl. Wonder if I ever see them again. Probably in the next chapter, I'm betting. But I'm trying not to rush it. I want to get this carrying stuff that I need. From Pearson. Get these satchels.
Okay then.
Who goes there?
You know who it is.
It's me.
Good to see you back in one piece.
Alrighty, Michelle, I'm gonna park you over here. Take a little break. Fact. Brush you off.
take long.
All right, Pearson, where you at? Tell more of your stories, Reverend.
I'd rather a fool of myself again.
What else is there?
Me too. Me too.
It's just... it's so embarrassing.
It happens. After Bessie passed away, I was drunk for a year. I wouldn't worry too much about it.
You know something? I was married once.
You were?
Only it turns out that she was already married. So I was a party to bigamy. Just another sin to add to my list.
What happened?
The law caught up with us in San Francisco. She jumped aboard a ship and sailed to Shanghai, I believe. Suppose I still am married in a way, but... it hasn't been terribly fulfilling.
No. I suppose not.
Cool story. Let's see, where are you at? Do you donate?
I apologize in advance for this stew. It needs better meat.
Pretty fish meat.
Well, I'll take what I can get.
Yeah, you're gonna have to, bro. The crow carcass.
Very good. We were getting low.
No. Prime beef. What's this? Wolf part? It'll be sold, huh?
Eh. Sure. Might as well make some money off it.
Game meat, animal.
Just in time, Mr. Morgan.
What's this one?
Like boiled manure.
Hey, stop your complaining. It's better than nothing. I can always get more of this. I need space anyways. Anything else I can give her? Why not?
Very good. We were getting low.
Do the rabbit, why not?
Thank you.
Plenty of crocodiles out there to go kill. All right, that's good with that.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Let's see the crafting stuff.
Don't forget, I'm more than happy to craft you something if you bring me the right materials.
You ever change your clothes? Never mind. See the satchels.
Just remember, my items are one of a kind, Mr. Morgan.
I gotta upgrade the medicine wagon twice? Really? Upgrade the provision wagon twice.
Materials before I can make that.
Craft 3 recipes at Scoutfire. What do I need mostly? Perfect rabbit, perfect beaver, perfect deer. Okay. Perfect deer, elk, and panther. A squirrel, badger, and deer. So what's this one? Medicine wagon. I could probably do that. And a provisional wagon.
Thanks, here, Mr. Pearson.
Where's that damn leisure at? It's upstairs, ain't it?
Evening, Mr. Morgan.
That's the food? Oh, okay. How you doing, ma'am? Let's see. Leisure is upstairs, I think. Or the ledger. I think it's in this room. Tribute ledger. Let's see who's been donating stuff the most.
How are you, Susan?
Hosea.
Okay, what did I need to do? Strauss's wagon. Is that what I need to upgrade? Lodging. I did all the lodging. I did mostly all the big stuff, so. Back. I'm guessing it's this. Purchase. Oh, okay. Should have done that earlier, man. Something with a kick. I never really used those tents, though. It's just weird.
How you holding up?
Can't have been easy for you.
Still here, I guess.
Thought you'd have hightailed it by now, to be honest.
And go where? This is all I got for now. And you all ain't so bad. Abigail, she's as good as they come.
So everyone keeps...
Got to Pearson's tent. A rabbit just fell right there. No. Cocaine chewing gum. Why not? I think that's all of it, right? Let's buy that. Can't purchase it.
Hi, Tilly.
Okay, I think we're done with that now.
Yeah, perhaps not my finest stew.
Okay, Dave, I think I'm done here. Alright, let's see. No. Stop going back there. Damn it. Let me see the contribute thing. Let's give item, give money. You know what? I'll give a little bit. I'll give 20 bucks. I feel nice. There you go. There. It's too bad my good side don't go up further. All right, let me go see if I can't get those own satchels.
Okay, Tilly. Evening, Arthur.
Hey there, babe. How you all doing?
Hey.
There.
How are you? All well?
Not great.
There, he's upgraded.
Good evening.
I want to grab some of that stew.
What you staring at? I don't know. You tell me. Yeah, well, the devil punishes people who stare. That's all. Why don't you go back to Mexico?
There, grab that coffee. Oh, what was that? Did he just punch him? Yeah, I missed that part.
Hello, Pearson.
Is that you, Mika? That is him. Damn, I missed that part. Let's see. Craft.
I'm very into my crafting at the moment, Mr. Morgan.
My satchel.
Make you something if you bring me the right materials.
So now I got this stuff opened up. Craft three recipes at camp, a scout fire. Let's go try them.
I reckon I need to get my hands on some materials first.
Can I do that here?
Evening, Morgan.
How you doing? I don't think that'll work. He says rest. No. Guess it's gotta be a regular campfire that I do. Where are you? Let's see what's first on the list I need to get. Crafting upgrades.
Miss Grimshaw.
Let's check out Arthur's lodging. See what I can do. I need a gator. I think he's just decorates it. Don't really need to do it.
Okay.
Alright, first on the list. I need to get deer, buck, and elk. Need quite a few deer, huh? I need a badger. Need a squirrel. Where the hell am I going to find a badger at?
Mind if I warm myself a minute?
Perfect deer. I need a lot of deer, huh?
Well, you lot all seem particularly sour. Even by Perfect your elk. Standards. Which is saying a lot.
Alrighty.
How am I girls supposed to feel okay about themselves with nothing but a bunch of sour-faced killers for company?
All right, I need three recipes crafted.
Think about it.
really do. But there's no one to help me.
Hello, Arthur.
Hey there, Bill.
I know you lot just laugh at me behind my back. I know what you say. But it's not easy. It's not easy at all. Being the camp joke. Well, just because I have standards, huh? And manners. Manners is important.
You got manners?
Manners is everything.
Not the way you slapped that girl.
No manners. Just look at you. Bunch of cow herders, the lot of you.
Oh, go sit down. Shush.
Not too bad.
Hello.
Y'all just chilling here?
Okay.
Well, I think that's going to be it for this video. Come back for the next one. All sitting here chilling. I think we're going to start hunting some deer. Buck. Get some of them out the way. Then I got to craft those recipes. We'll do that in the next video. Hey there, John. Where you going, bro? That's kind of cool, the way he feeds away like that. Until next time.